Yes, my favorite, absolute favorite map, Biotics Lab 2009. Maybe the last round for a little bit, but we'll see. Think I'll do Gunslinger this time. Think I'll do penetration because this map they're lined up to poor easy penetration shots. Was gonna do Firebug, but we do have a level 10 Firebug, and I want to be more effective on higher Zeds. Okay, let's see the want to that. I don't have the key or the crates. But everything here I picked up by just by playing. I didn't purchase anything. Yeah, another Firebug. Firebug, this is perfect, perfect Firebug map. Oh, okay, switch the meta. Good. Good. The reason why I switched to Gunslinger is because I don't want two of one class. It's better, in my opinion, if we have one of every class. Oh no, this is the other version of Biomix Lab 2009. We'll still try it. There's like two different versions of the Biomix Lab 2009. This one is not as good as the other one, but I'd still play it. I haven't been able to beat this one. Just because it gets so crowded. Come on. I'm trying to get you, bloat! Oh, there we go. After this, I'm gonna watch me some WWE NXT and some Lucha Underground. This guy right here is the only guy who knows the strategy. Find stalkers. Flippy shit, can't hit you. Reloading. Oh, that should have penetrated and got the next dead. Got it. Okay, so this is not bad. I guess it's good that we're all split. That way we all get an equal amount of Zeds or something like that. They don't all spawn in one area. Because this map, I know I keep saying this over and over, it's bad when you get trapped and you can't move. Because the key, so far, from my experience anyways, the key to winning Killing Floor 2 hard difficulty is to not stay still if you're getting surrounded. And I think that's one thing that the devs try to force on the players, not to camp, but it's, I don't know where I'm going with this. I guess we're going to stay here this round. Who knows, maybe this spot would be better. You got more room, but there is a spawn point here, and they come here, and there. And may even come there, and there. Or, I don't know if I said that one already, but... Grenade time! Grenade time! Oh, we're out of ammo. Gosh darn it. I don't know if I should get that reload speed, because most of the time in Zed time, I end up reloading. I do have the perk where I don't run out of ammo in Zed time, but that doesn't apply for reloading very something. Though, in the next patch, it's going to be faster weapon switching. Man, this wave's going fast. Wait, these waves are going fast on this map. I mean, it's already wave going on wave 4. Let's try the reload. Oh boy. 1100? No, let's get one Desert Eagle for them. So this way I can buy ammo and save up. So the last time I played this map, seriously, I held this room with the team. And it was very effective, but we didn't make it. So I guess having a duel of anything puts it in HUD slot 1. You know, each class should have their own HUD slot configurations because I'm tired of having to scroll through each HUD slot. I want to go through like HUD slot 4, 3 equals this, and maybe that could be a mod. Headshot, come on. It's hard to aim without a crosshair. Oh, what the hell? Spawned right there. Can't even hit you point blank. Useless grenade. I don't like the spawn points on the walls and ceiling here, they ruin it. One left already? Oh my gosh, it's going fast. It's gotta wait till the streaks come in, that's when it's gonna get hard. Let's sell one of those. Dual Desert Eagle. So the thing about my weapons though, I'm getting these are all for higher Zeds, not for lower Zeds. See, this spawn point is new in this map compared to the original map, and this spawn point is new. And this spawn point is new. And this room in general is way different. You wouldn't be able to just walk in here. Oops, there we go. Oh, come on. Come on. Try not to reload and get all of them. There we go. Wow, that is fast reload. How did I miss that? Try again. How did I miss that? Too much pressure to get headshots. Can't even hit crawlers. Must be a scrape nearby. They hear the A12. Just shoot anywhere. Oh man. No. Oh, phew. Just aim blindly, you'll hit something in this narrow hallway. Wasn't bad. Let's sell this one now. And then get a no, I don't know if I should get that yet. Oh, there we go. So now I only have the top tier weapons, though. I don't have any trash dead weapons. That's the downside. But I love the Magnum and Deagle so much. I'm gonna try moving this angle instead. Where is he at? Must be over here. Oh my gosh. He's gotta be close. There we go, he's dead. I didn't even think to look behind me. See, this map gets crowded. Oh, sorry, Hans, you lost your head. I'm already almost out of ammo on this Magnum. This Berserker, I wonder if he has the sonic resistance. Scrape coming in. Yes, for trash deads I want this. I'm gonna try this quick draw, just for a round. First, I'm gonna go this one. I think. Oh, does this go in rank? Magnum first, then Deagle, then. Oh. Okay, so let's get the trash dead weapon first. Oh, there goes the quick draw. I went to the Deagle, okay. I could deal with that. Good weapon for trash deads. You don't need the Deagle and Magnum for trash deads. That does not sound good. Oh, oops. Okay, I need to reload. Reloading. Whoa. It's too quiet now. It's only wave 7, guys. And the lights finally went down. Oh no. Come on, reload. Oh my gosh, you. Berserker. Man, you almost died, Berserker. Can I get a duel of, oh yes, I can. No, I can't. Don't waste your flashlight in the pregame or setup or whatever you call it. Oh man. I guess we don't need the lights, right? Get out of here, Sonic. And I know it's called Siren, but I like calling it Sonic. Man, we gotta beat this round. Here they come. Get them out of the way first. There we go, scrape down. Reload. Now get the next one. Oh no. Oh come on, reload. Keep moving in circles if you can. Don't get trapped. Not go that way. One of the downsides is having to reload so much, so I guess that reload perk helps a lot. Okay, let's get this Scrake out of the way. Get this Scrake out of the way. Okay, he's out of the way. Oh my gosh, this is complex. I don't care what I'm hitting. Just get out of here. Oh, there's a Scrake right here. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna use my ammo on. Nope. Oh no, 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 can't. No, no, don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh my gosh. Too well. Oh my gosh. I can't handle this after this round. It's too much. After this round, I need a break. This guy. Yeah, we all have a lot of money.
Oh.
Hehe. Oh, that works. Hundred 61 to go. Flesh pound up ahead. Let's get him out of the way. And let's reload while I can, even though there's a Skrake coming up. Let's unload everything on the Skrake. And Skrake's down. Let's reload all weapons. Yeah, that elite reload helps so much when you have three freaking weapons to reload, man. And the quick draw is okay if you don't worry about trash sets, getting the ammo and switching back. And a Skrake. Two Skrakes. Get out of here. I don't have time for you trash sets. There we go. Skrake down. Reload. So far so good. Down to 50 Zeds. This wave so far seems easier than the last one. Kinda nervous though, I really wanna beat this map. Beating Nuke and then this one right afterwards, that's awesome. I could do that. Down to 13 Zeds, no problem. We got this round. Oh, break. So strange that we're all loaded. Must be a stuck Zed. Look like a Skrake stuck. So, It's a good idea to weld these doors. Thank you. Get the scrake out the way. Oh, it's not a scrake. Let's back up. There's Fleshbound! Must be two Fleshbounds. I am not dying this early. I am dying this early, wow. Man, that sucks. Did I just trap us all? I was just copying the other guy while in the doors. I thought it was a good idea waiting for H10 to do it. Hopefully this team can do it. Switching to Berserker at the end of the round. Come on, come on, come on, they can do it, don't die. Behind you guys, a Skrik. Come on, they got this, they got this. Down to 47, I'm wave 10. I like the free roam camera more than the restricted camera. So, at least one Skrake. They got this, no problem. Oh, come on, don't get trapped by this Skrake. You're kidding, right? Okay, one person died, but the Skrake died too. This is all that's left. Okay, no big deal. Katanan, Pulverizer. Well, let's drop this and then get a grenade launcher. Get some C4s.
Many have tried to interfere with my work. You think you are somehow better?
Shit. I know. Is the katana more effective on this guy? Okay, gotta heal. Gotta heal, gotta heal. Second heal already. Not bad. This guy's going down so fast. Oh my gosh. I gotta heal. Oh no. I'm trapped. Oh man, two of us are down. Okay, well at least he's all the way down. He can't heal anymore. This is the last wave. It's the last wave. He can't heal anymore though. Damn, another one down. Three of us down. He's gotta be so close. You guys gotta reload. Oh my gosh, how many A12 clips does it take? Yes! Let's see, I got the most crawlers, gorse pass, cysts, and I got 6 husks, 5 scrakes. I guess I got no flesh bounds. That's GG. Oh, break time for me.